dealings with this coming year. It had been caught up a few months back, maybe more, we rounded a lot up. Now, I can't find this recording, but I'm sure that a Jenkins, I think it was a Bruce Jenkins, was interviewed with a social worker because he was underage.
What's this advice centre?
One of the places we targeted. I've already been there, the guy that runs it, Mr. Barker Jones. He states he hasn't seen our cunning noise.
Has it been confirmed yet whether the fire was accidental or arson?
Don't know, the fire team's still working on it.
Jane, have a word.
Yeah.
Chapman,
over. Go on. It's an emergency call place, 9:15, out of the bar, according to Notley Pazinic.
What emergency call?
Well, somebody called an ambulance.
What, for Reynolds' address?
Yeah.
Get the emergency services to send over a recording.
Last night, that called Martin Fletcher was brought in. How they'll explain the circumstances. The last thing we need is any anger from the social services about the question of underage kids without legal advisers.
Oh, I'd like you to set up meetings with the British Transport Police. Get northern centres and halfway homes in our area. Let's try to build soup on those areas of town.
You know this boy, Colin Jenkins, who was in the fire? Well, according to the squad, he was on the game.
Well, he isn't anymore, so he's one less to worry about.
Mummy. Mummy, did Colin get at work?
Yes, I'll tell us. I want to see him all in the office as soon as possible. Asking and commence to argument on the solo called Jessica Snow, which is a journalist who would be some members. Where is she from? She didn't say.
Right, I'm all that out, thank you.
But last night, the pair of you interviewed a boy called Martin Fletcher, is that correct? Well, when they were interviewed by his social worker, Miss Margaret Spiel, she saw extensive bruising to his face, arms and upper neck. So she's filed a complaint against this department, of which, in case you've not bloody noticed, I am head. Martin Fletcher, you idiots, is 14 years old.
He swore under caution he was 17.
And as such, he should have been allocated a lawyer, an appropriate adult, or a social worker, so which one he wants to start.
There's a known heavy. He beats up on young kids. His name's Jackson. James Jackson.
Yeah, well, go on.
He picks up the kids, really young ones, in around central London. Euston, Charing Cross.
Yeah, all right, I know the stations.
Well, Martin Fletcher is one of his boys.
Well, I bought one then because I thought he might help us get out of Connie quick enough.
Just wanted to talk to him about Connie Jenkins. Then he starts telling us about Jackson.
That's so puts him off the station. He's and gives him a less to stay, and I see he's gone, you see. And it's not only the boys, it's the young one and the very young girls. He drugs him, keeps him dependent.
Well, is all this past history, or did Martin Fletcher tell you all this?
Well, we've sort of known about the scams, but we've never been able to get any of the kids to name Jackson. He's one of our main targets. We don't know where he holds the kids.
Well, you know, when he holds the kids, he mean like he kidnaps someone.
No, they go willingly. And I'm talking here about kids as young as 12 and 13, I mean, sometimes younger.
No, the kids will talk. We pulled Jackson in loads of times, but even managed to get charges compiled against him. Statements are always withdrawn. Kids are terrified of it, they won't go against him. So when Martin tells us that Jackson beat him up because he wanted to know where Connie was, you know, we've got something. Have you got my report?
Yes, I have. Otley, did you know Connie? Fletcher? No. Otley, come on, Martin, he was murdered.
Excuse me, Governor. The point is, Jackson beat up Martin Fletcher on the night of Connie's death. Look, Paul, what time did Jackson beat you up?
Fletcher made to Lynch.
And this was the same night that Connie died? Was there any other realistic time when that fire started?
Yeah, about 9:30. Now Jackson could have done it, but even if he didn't, this could be a chance for us to get off the streets while we get the kids to talk.
Let's get Fletcher back in for questioning.
Mummy? Mm-hmm. I'm looking on that secret card right now. Okay?
Just
yep.
Help me with the cards.
I want to get it finished.
I'll deal with one of these people.
Well, it was found here. And this is, of course, paraffin oil heater. This is the fire.
Was it an accident?
No. Pushed or kicked forward. And the size of paraffin have been distributed around the room, probably from a canister of fuel we found by the door. If so, for example, you stand by the fireplace and say you trip. Then you did that table, but it shows no indication of the victim having fallen. Also, if he has fallen against the heat, then he would have been lying the way around. His head would have been at that end. Understands this is the vice squad. Any other crimes are forwarded to the